Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. Well, Arsenal taking on Liverpool, and whenever these teams meet, obviously your mind turns to the game at Anfield in 1989.
Yeah, I mean, one of the most famous games in Football League history, wasn't it? I hope we'll get just a fraction of the drama here today. If we do, we're in for a treat.
Liverpool side. Jordan Henderson plays with Thiago in central midfield, and they'll play with a sole striker. This is the Arsenal lineup. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Well, it's a while, Alan, isn't it, since you were the star turn for Arsenal. How do you find them these days? What sort of level do you think they're at?
Well, right at the top of the English game. Obviously not at the pinnacle, but almost feels like a different club, different training ground, different ground. But what a setup they've got now.
And it's Liverpool who will be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. And shoots! Oh, he's failed to hit the target. Kick only from the referee, nothing more sinister than that. Thiago. Aubameyang trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's the cross. It comes out off the goalkeeper. On the attack here. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And that'll be another corner. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. He's coming forward with some danger. So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle. Got it away. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Henderson! That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Xhaka. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. And the cross coming in. He's got his shot off now. And he's hit it far too high. We don't see much of the sliding tackle these days because we don't play on soggy pitches anymore because of the drainage.
No, but there's nothing a crowd likes more than a good, solid tackle, and that was certainly one of those.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I think the manager's going to say at half-time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith in your strikers that if more and more chances do come their way, they will take them this time.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Advantage for Liverpool, can they take advantage of that decision? That will help ease the pressure. Xhaka. And he gets it returned to him. Granit Xhaka. And that will be a free kick. Got it away from the danger. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Substitution now for Liverpool. Milner. Henderson. There's the ball in. Well, here comes the substitution now. Getting a bit of stick, the ref, for that. You see why he wasn't a player.
Roberto Firmino.
Oh, in goes the cross. Now they've got to defend this corner. And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs. Loose, goalkeeper made the save but he couldn't hold it. Liverpool will get the throw. To Robertson. Referee playing the advantage for Arsenal. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. One of the sides is going to make a change. And he's dispossessed. William. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch. Xhaka. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Back to him again. Stopping the cross. Important job for the defender. Throw in coming up.
Substitution. Going on the vehicles. Number 17.
Milner. To Robertson.
Inspired stuff from the Arsenal goalkeeper. I don't think he's going to be beaten here, you know.
Very close game. Maybe a corner now will be significant. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. That's the referee's final whistle, and the scores are level.